Jason Kincaid, on behalf of the National Wrestling Alliance, I'm here to inform you that you are no longer the NWA Smoky Mountain Heavyweight Champion. Now hold on, before you take this the wrong way. You have defended that title for the last 3 years. You have defeated some of the best stars in the sport. At the end of the day, 3 years, that speaks for itself. There is no other champion in this sport today that can say they have a 3-year title reign. Because of your success as NWA Smoky Mountain Heavyweight Champion, myself, NWA President Bruce Starp, and the other members of the National Wrestling Alliance have decided to proclaim you, as of today, the new NWA Southeastern Heavyweight Champion. Congratulations.
Thank you, Tony. I just want to say that I don't know if you know this. I don't know if they noticed, but I will be the most heart-stopping, jaw-dropping, eye-popping, high-flying, death-defying, awe-inspiring National Wrestling Alliance Southeastern Champion.